Welcome back guys to Biscuits Told to War. This is Biscuits giving you the next installment of the Numidian campaign on Very Hard, Very Hard. And for you guys who watched last week's episode, we've now landed a force into the bottom of Greece even. And we're going to slowly try and move our way up here, if we possibly can. We also want to finish off this Parthian settlement down here. As you can see on the map, there's only two settlements I believe that are left over. And now we're starting the war against the Dacians. Bear in mind, we have got only a very, very small force, but we're going to try and do our very best to try and take out as many of these Dacian scum as we possibly can. In the meantime, let's go and have a look at these settlements, because these settlements aren't best pleased. We need to try and keep them happy, and that's exactly what I'm going to try and do. I'm going to build a little temple there. What's going on over here? These guys aren't happy. We shall again. What can we do? Let's not retrain these guys. Let's just get loads of peasants on the go. Like so. And let's go in over in Seleucia. Again, Seleucia isn't best pleased. We'll retrain those. We'll build a temple. And we're just going to get a shed load of peasants again. And just try and hopefully these settlements will just be a bit happier at the end of the day. Please be happy. What can we do around here? Right. Sidon isn't happy, and why aren't they happy? Haven't got any culture penalties, which is good. But we could build that just for happiness. Well, it won't actually boost happiness, but it will help anyway. Antioch, Theras, these places are looking good. Could build a temple there, but we don't really need to. Could build a grand bazaar, don't really need to. Parma, we need to repair all of these, and we need to put low tax, we need to retrain. What I'm going to do, I'm just going to press the old merge button if we can, but it's not working because for some reason, come on, merge them all these guys together. Okay, we'll just retrain them instead. There we go, and we'll have a look at Bostra. Bostra is looking okay, I think. Jerusalem, could be better. They've got loads of peasants being produced. And of course, Alexandria and Memphis, well, these guys are just constantly pissed off. There's nothing I can do apart from going in there and just basically destroying them to try and make them a bit happier. Let's have a look at Siwa. Oh, we can build a temple there. That'd be handy. Let's get some more peasants, like so. And we'll disband that unit there because you don't really need it. Serene, we'll build some roads, and I'll tell you what else we'll build. We'll build a little port, and we'll build some sewers. We've got quite a few things being built there. Let's go and have a look at Crete. Crete's hanging in there nicely. How about Lepsis Magna? Let's build some roads, and we'll build some sewers and a port. Thepsis, I think they're looking okay. 145% happy. So I don't really need to produce any more buildings that are going to build up their morale or happiness. Build a barracks there just because, again. Actually, what we might do is disband some of these units here. Try and boost our population ever so slightly. There we go. And what can we build here? Let's build a secret police. I don't need any more peasants. Serta. Population must be pretty high. Let's build a secret police and some more peasants, like so. And how about in Tingi? Tingi, we can build an academy. And again, I'll build some more peasants. How about in this settlement? We can retrain, get some more peasants, and we'll get an academy. Got about 8,000 denarii. Now, a couple of things being produced there, which is fine. And there, and there, and there. And there, so I'll leave those for the time being. There's no point producing stuff just for the sake of doing it. Let's have a look at these settlements here. Public order, right. God, public order's at 200% in some of these places. That place isn't happy, but we're already looking at that. Let's have a look at this place. That could be better. What we will do though, we'll build an execution square. And that place is okay. That place is okay. As is that one. What's going on here? Let's build a bigger settlement, 4,000 denarii. How about over here? Execution Square, I think so. Or public baths, let's go for public baths. All of these settlements are building something. Croton, what's going on Croton? Nothing much is going on Croton. How about over here? Nothing much. So the last thing I'll do is produce a few more troops around these settlements. Let's get some more Javcav. Let's get some units here. Some decent Cav. And anything else, let's get an Archer unit. And then let's just end the turn and see what happens. So Britons are coming out to attack. Somehow they're attacking that unit. What have we got in there? Nothing much really, so I'm going to redraw that army. I'm going to fight this still on the map, because if we can take out these Dacians here, we can take out this settlement. So let's fight this on the map and see what happens, see what comes our way. Let's just hope my reinforcements turn up. I don't want them to take their time and not bother turning up. Just making a note of the time so I don't forget actually how long I've been doing this recording for. Right, archers, pull right back like so. Put us onto triple speed. Come on, Cav. Wait for all of these guys to magically turn up. Should be any time now. There we go. Sweet. Now they've all come out. Let's see what we can try and do. So let's get the Jav Cav. Like so. And let's get this Cav just behind the Jav Cav. And archers. Probably stick those there. Right, Numidian Cav, let's send these guys in here. Right, they're winded, but we can chuck in a few volleys of our javelins. They're on skirmish mode, which is good. Right. Shit. Your general is fleeing from the enemy. Come on, get that general. It's a shameful thing for your whole army. Kill that general. Come on, kill him, kill him. We've got this guy. Got him. Right, he should be dead now. Skirmish mode. Sweet, right, that is their Cav all sorted. Let's put flame mode on now. Right, that's looking okay. Come on, send these guys over here. Pull back just a tad. There we go. They're going to be the flame attack going into the side. They should be pretty scared. Come on. Right. Pull right back a bit more. Come on. They're wavering. That's good. That's great. Let's go and attack them now. We've got these guys. There's no way that they can survive. They're unhappy. They're shaken. My guys turn them off skirmish mode. Oh, bloody hell. Why are they starting to rout? You guys, that's it. Sweet. Let's put triple speed on now. We've got this. Kill all of these guys. Right, what have they got left? Shouldn't have too much left. That's, come on. Bloody finish them off. Right. Let's pull our bike guys back. And let's just wait for them to come. Our guys should be able to nicely chill out for a bit. What have they got? Are these infantry units? Oh no, these are archers. It looks like. That's fine. Let's go and have a look at these guys. Right, these guys give me a bit of a pain to deal with. All of my cabs all tired, which isn't great. Tired, 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 tired. Winded. Very tired. Come on, are they down? They're winded now. Right. Let's charge straight into these guys. Come on, kill that. Right. Finish them off. Skirmish mode on. Turn off triple speed. Pull back my cav. Come on, pull back, pull back, pull back. Right, come on. That unit's got to be dead now. Archers, shoot those guys. Right, let's just go for it. Put triple speed on. Right, encircle and kill. There we go. Continue battle. We've got this now. Turn off you guys. They should be all dead now. There we go. That's it. Sweet. We've won the battle. Taken the settlement. They killed 80 of our men. We killed all of theirs. So a nice little swap there. And now we've got the capital of the Dacians, which is going to be even better now because that should be technically one of their richest settlements. And if we exterminate the population, we should get a bit of cash. Yep, just shy of 10,000 denarii. Very nice. All right, now the Greeks are coming out to fight. So let's do this. Let's do it on the map and let's try and destroy these Greeks and take out this settlement. Now, I believe because it's Sparta, they're going to have maybe a couple of Spartan units in there, which is fine by me because we should be able to beat them, mate. He says we should be able to do this. Because the Spartans will attack with their phalanxes down. We have got the maneuverability, which works in this type of battle because they've only got a few infantry units. But once they've got a big, massive infantry units, it's going to be really hard to try and out-skirmish them. So, let's get my Javcav onto the side like so. Let's get these guys like so. Let's get these skirmishers like so. And then let's get these pikes. We'll chuck them there. And we'll get my general in the back there. Let's put triple speed on. Right, you guys, I don't want you wasting your ammunition on those pigs. Right. Here comes the Spartans. Right, what can we do? Right, just see what happens. Chuck my general in the back there, behind those pikes. Let's put some cav there. And we'll put some cav here. Right, you guys just chase into those pigs. There we go. And those pigs should... And then you guys, you go into those pigs there. Ooh, turn off fire at will mode. Right, let's put fire at will mode on. Let's send this cav... I don't know, like so. Let's send these guys over there, like so. Pull these guys back. Backspace these guys. Now, you guys just chuck your pikes right into those people now. What is that cav unit doing? Get the fuck... Oh, bloody hell. Get back, get back, get back. Right, these guys have now been slaughtered, hopefully. Come on. All of these units should be just dropping like flies. Pull back, pull back, pull back. Pull right back. You guys just chuck in your spears. There we go. Let's send these guys a bit closer now. And we'll just encircle this unit here. Send these guys up here. Right, now everyone just chuck in all of their javelins right into these Spartans. And let's just finish them off. Those guys are out of javelins. Everyone's out of javelins now. So there's only one thing that we can do. and that is just surround and charge. Come on, in we go, in we go. Let's finish this Spartan off. Put triple speed on. There we go, Sparta is mine. Clear victory, they killed a bunch of my men, but we have now taken that settlement, and that is going to be absolutely key. Only problem is, we need to try and hold this settlement against the onslaught of all of these Greeks that are going to just magically appear out of nowhere, I'm guessing. They're going to be heading south. Oh, very nice. 17,000 denarii. Yes, please. Sweet. So we've got lots of money in the bank, which is perfect. We're going to send this army. Let's just merge these guys together, like so. I'm going to send this army south. Oops, don't know what they're doing. Don't know why they got separated there. I'm going to go closer to that settlement. Again, this settlement isn't bloody happy. Repair. Let's get loads and loads of peasants. Can I produce any peasants? No, I can't because bloody lost. But what I can do, I can get more cav, which is what I'll produce. Lots and lots of cav, like so. It's going to cost me a lot of money, that will do. Let's repair these buildings again. Let's get a temple. Nothing much I can do. Seleucia. Can retrain. Can I chuck any peasants? Can I chuck any cav in here? Can chuck a cav unit in there. Still got a couple of more turns to go before that produces that temple. In the meantime, these places are looking okay. But what I will do, let's send this ship over here. Do you want to go and land into Rhodes? Sparta, and a lower tax level. Going to... Can I just merge these guys together? Like so, yeah, that's great. And I'll retrain them. Like so. And what else can we do here? We've got, we can produce lots of units, which would be good. And what could we do? Nothing much really there at the moment. And what could we do? We can build a sewers because the population is huge and we've got no sewers there for some reason. In the meantime, it looks like this Greek army is moving south, which is perfect for me. What I'm going to do here, I'm going to get a little army together and go for this settlement up here. Let's produce a little watchtower. You can see what's going on. We'll get these two cav units to come and support. And we'll go and attack that settlement up there, which is great. In the meantime, what have we got going on here? We've got loads of infantry units. Yet more infantry units there. Now I'm wondering, can I sally out here and attack one of these units? Maybe chuck those guys there. Right, let's fight this on the map. Let's see what damage we can do. Because if we can try and knock out these two big stacks of Britons, then that's going to make it even easier to try and go for Alesia. Because Alesia's got their faction leader in there, I believe. And it's also got some really pumped up, really maxed out chariots. These chariots are basically on steroids. It's going to be pretty hard for me to take them out. And I should know, because I've come across these chariots before in the past. These guys are proper hard. Right. One thing to do, we just need to get everybody out. Let's just get them all out of this settlement. Like so. Let's put triple speed on. What are they going to do? Freaking chicken shits. They're running away. Oh no, they're not. I'm going to wish they had run away because I'm going to absolutely slaughter these guys. Right. So what I'm going to do Gonna pull my cav onto this flank. Get my Jav cav right in front on skirmish mode. Everyone's gonna throw loads and loads of javelins. I'll put my general here and mercenary units here. There we go, and plus I'm now going to get the hill advantage, which is even better. Right, come on, where's my Jav Cav? You guys get close. Right. Let's see, what can we do? What can we do? Can we just charge straight through these guys? Come on, you guys. Ooh, nope, maybe not. Right, solid. Let's just go for it. Plain, simple charge right into their hearts. Let's go for that one unit. You guys around the back. Right, general, rally ability. Come on. Round the back, round the back, round the back. Should be able to smash these guys. Lower their morale. You guys, don't know why you're getting so bunched up. What? Come on. Oh, what is going on here? You guys are all freaking bunched up. Right, that's it. Now they're starting to crumble. Now they're starting to crumble. You guys come around the side here like so. I said run, run, don't bloody walk. Right. That's right, that's right, that's right. Right, come on, let's finish off all of these guys now. Finish them all off. Before they can get back to wherever they came from. There we go. That's sweet. And then these guys, let's go for them there. You guys go for those guys. Ooh, this is tricky. I've got this big mass of Britons coming over there. I want to get them before they... These men are perfect. They are running from the battle in terror. Right, are all of these guys dead now? Yep. Let's pull back. Actually, you go for them. Come on, let's do this as quickly as we possibly can. Right, there's one unit there. You go for them. Right, I think that's pretty much it. I don't want to risk any more. So we'll send all our guys back. We'll put triple speed on. Right, turn off triple speed now. What have they got? They have got a chariot, which is going to be pretty tricky, and then they've got a bunch of infantry units. Now, we can beat the infantry units. Don't know if we might be able to beat the chariot if we can charge that chariot down. So, chariot, let's just charge straight in with everything we've got and quickly try and pull out. Come on, chariot, do not run away. Stand your ground, stand your ground. Right, everyone in. Everyone into that chariot. Come on, kill that one chariot. If we kill that one chariot, come on, kill. Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. Right, enemy general is dead. Right, pull right back. Pull right back, 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 back. I said pull back. Pull back. Freaking hell. Pull back, pull back, pull back. And general, you do your rally ability. Pull back, I said. Pull back. Do not gonna attack. Right, general is dead. That's gonna be great for us. It's a barbarian horde. Gonna lose. These guys are now tired. We'll charge into them. My guys are tired as well, which isn't great. Let's pull back. There we go. What have they got left? just some infantry units, and these guys are just going to get pulverized. Come on, in we go. In with a nice little charge. Right, they're now routed. Let's go in for the side swipe into these guys. And then you guys that should come around the flank here, I want you to charge in like so. There we go. Let's pull right back now. Come on, pull back, pull back, pull back, pull back. Some of my units are routing, which is fine, because I reckon we're just going to go in for one last charge at some stage. Pull back, I said. Why are these guys just getting drawn into this battle? I've got no idea. Right, in they come, in they come. Right, these guys now exhausted. What we're going to do, everybody charge straight in. Come on, this should be a nice little mass route. Sweet, there we go. Right, everybody now just charge down all of these barbarian units. Don't want any of these guys getting away. Come on, get these guys here. Come on, go. Go, 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 go. Where's that red line? There it is. Everybody now go for that one unit. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Get it, get it, get it. There we go. That should be it now. Is there any other Britons left? Where are the Britons? There's one unit there. Go for these guys next. Heroic victory. Sweet. We killed 2,000 of their men. They killed 500 of mine. Right, that's going to make it much, much easier now to try and deal with that really pumped up chariot that I mentioned about. That's in the Alesia that I'm trying to besiege at the moment. Right, so what have they got left? Three. Here we go. Got the four chariot units in there. Right, what I'm going to do, I'm going to merge them all together. I'm going to pull these guys over here. Put these guys over here. Anything else got going on here? Got more cav units in here. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to pull these jav cav units down here as well. Any more Jav Cav units around here? I think we got a couple. There we go. Gonna get that unit over here. These units, again, I'm gonna send up here. Gonna send these guys up north. Maybe get another peasant unit in there. And what about in these settlements over here? Got peasants, got peasants, more peasants. Got quite a few cav units in here. So with these cav units, then I'll send them north. Send these guys north. And this army, ever so close to getting to over there. Where's my boat? Boat still needs to move a bit. Right. How about over here? What's going on over here? Again, we're still getting closer to Parthians. We've got a bunch of money now. Is anything going on in London? Still got a couple of more turns to go before we can produce some half-decent cav. In the meantime, what I will do, probably get some more boats. Where can we get some more boats? Get some boats here. That is great. And let's go back to our settlements and make sure that we're producing something or building something in each one of these settlements. So I'll put it onto public order. Right, this settlement. Ooh, put tax level down low. Retrain these guys. Let's get rid of one of these. Oh, we've got a temple here, which is fine. Let's get a bunch and bunch, a bunch of peasants here. How about in this settlement here? Again, we're building stuff. 2,000. Let's get execution square. All of the settlements are building something, it looks like. Thebes isn't building anything. What can we do in Thebes? Let's build a grand bazaar. How about in this settlement here? Secret police headquarters, that'd be handy. Jerusalem. What can we build in Jerusalem? We could build some commercial farming. Bostra. Can't build anything there. Need the population to get a bit bigger. How about Malaysia? Again, crop rotation. Let's go for a market. Rome. What can we build in Rome? Royal Palace. That'd be pretty good. Capua. What can we build in Capua? That is looking okay. We can retrain some units though. Oh, we've got quite a few units actually in there. What could we do in Rome? I'll tell you what, let's build a market. Market would be good. How about in this place? Secret police headquarters. That is good. We'll build a awesome temple. I know what. We'll build some paved roads. Retrain these guys. Suggester. What could we do here? Archery range, no thanks. Armory, don't really need. Stables, to be honest, we don't really need too much of those. We'll get some peasants though. And I'll get some more crop rotation. In this settlement, again, it's a large settlement. We'll build some crop rotation in here. What else can we do? Actually, no, let's build some stone wall. Still got a load of money left over. So next thing I'll do, let's go and spam out some infantry units. I think that's what we need, or some cav units. Let's get some Jav cav here. How about around here? How about around here? We get some more. We repair these units. We can get some more boats. And some more peasants here. Sidon. It's fine. Damascus. We'll get some more peasants. They're being produced. Palm. That's fine. And the only thing I can do is really end the turn. Let's see what happens. Oh, right, right. Parthians are coming out to attack me. It's just that army that's over there. It is. Right. Let's see what we can do. Let's fight this on the map. And see if we can actually win this. If we can deal with them. And destroy most of their army. Then when it comes to trying to take that settlement. It should be a tiny bit easier. He says anyway. We'll see what happens. Wish me the best of luck. Let's try and deal with these Parthians. Right, how are they going to turn up? Let's see if we can use this rock here to try and split their forces. Come on, like so. And we'll get these guys like so. And then chuck these guys over here. So what are they going to do? They're going to come towards me in one big line, I reckon. We'll get my Jav cav up here. And we'll get these guys like so. And we'll probably stick my archers like so. And stick this Arab cav like so. Let's put triple speed on. Right. What are they doing? Come on, let's go for these guys. Oh, what? Why are my guys routing? Trying to be too smart. Okay, right, these guys, let's go in a nice long line. Let's go for that general. Charge straight in. Charge straight in. Oh shit, shit, shit. Pull out. There we go. Come on. Right, let's go for that general. Kill that general. Sweet. He's dead now. Let's go for that one unit. And then that one. Oh man, I'm just losing way too many units here. I've lost way too much. Right, come on, charge straight down there. Let's finish them off. What's over here now? More infantry units. Come on, these guys are tired, winded. Oh god, I can't believe I messed this one up so badly. That's what happens when I try and play on triple speed, I cock it up all the time. Right, Cav, let's charge straight into the flanks of these guys. They should instantaneously rout, like so. Cav, like so. Let's see what we can try and do. These guys are exhausted. Go for these guys. Oh, no. Oh my god, what a balls up that was. What a balls up that was. I can't believe I did that. Can't believe I messed that one up so badly. Ah, oh, jeez. That's going to cost me about 3 or 4 turns to try and get back that army. Oh, so annoyed. And then the Armenians are throwing in spies. Buggers. Dacians are coming out to attack. Where are they attacking? That's fine by me. I'll fight this on the map. I think 82 units. That's going to be a archer unit, I believe. So that's going to be a general and 81 archers. But I'm sure we can do this. I'm sure we can take them down really, really simply. Let's see, where are they? There they are. Get my Jav Cav, and we're just chucking these guys. I'll move a general down here. Right, let's charge everybody in now. And finish them off. There we go. Sweet. They killed 3 of my men. I killed all of theirs. Dead simple. Dead simple. If only I did that against the Parthians. Instead, I tried to play on triple speed and I messed it up. Really, 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 really annoying. But this thing's never supposed to be easy. Okay, so let's go and have a look here. What are the Greeks are now besieging my settlement here. We've got a big army. Big army of men. Damn it. These guys now are heading up north for some reason. Let's see what we can do here, right. Let's chuck this guy close. We get some more mercenaries. Yeah, we can get quite a few mercenaries actually. Right. In fact, we might be able to actually take this settlement if we do it correctly. So they've got two infantry units, an onager, and then there's 122 men there. So let's find this on the map. Let's see what we can do. We might be able to actually destroy all of these Dacians. If we can do that, then we can take this settlement, which would be absolutely sweet. See what we can do. Let's see what we can try and muster up. Right, they're going to get a bonus because they're fighting on the snow. My guys, unfortunately, won't get that same bonus. Right, how are we going to do this? Right, I'm going to send my general up here. I'm going to send this Jav Cav like so. And then my infantry. Maybe like so. Here we go. Come on, guys. Right, you guys just chuck in a few volleys of your javelins right into the front of these guys. They're on skirmish mode. And try and pull them away from this onager. And in the meantime, you come around the back here. Here we go. Looking good, looking good. These guys are down to 70. Infantry, stick them there. Let's put this cav over here. Right, mercenaries put onto war cry. These guys put into war cry. Right, infantry, let's go and attack there. General, you go in here. And this Jav Cav, let's try and do a hammer and anvil strike there. And then try and strike in there. Should be able to surround that. Yeah, we go. Those guys are surrounded. Right, all of these guys now are routing. We do not want any of these guys to survive. That should be it. All of them should be dead now. Right, what have they got left? They have got... Ooh, I don't think so. Run these guys up here to try and take out this unit before they escape. Ah, oh, cheeky buggers ran away. Okay, not too bad. They've got one infantry unit left over there. Unfortunately, we couldn't take that settlement because that unit managed to run away and they were the garrison of that settlement. Right, who have they got? They've got a general unit there. They've got some more units there. Again, I'm going to retrain these guys. That's sweet. And might actually build 130 happiness. We'll destroy that and build our own shrine. That should be okay there. So that settlement's probably going to get besieged anytime soon by this big horde of units here. In the meantime, I've got this big army that's in this settlement here. Probably going to send these guys up to these Dacians. Trying to avoid these Greeks. There we go. And just hoping that these Greeks go and attack that settlement again there. What can I send here? Let's send some more cav down here. Let's get some more paved roads. Let's get some more peasants in here. Right, I've lost a big chunk of my army here. So I'm going to send these guys back. Actually, I wonder if I can bribe Can I bribe these guys? Nope. It's going to cost me a lot of money anyway if I was to do that. Right, let's get an army together. Do I have an army, in fact? Yeah, I've got a few units here. Check and move. Any more units around here? Yep. Wonder how many of these guys I can actually send out. Again, I'm going to have to build some more infantry, more peasants. Damn it, they're not too happy. Can I send these guys down south? There we go. So, I've got another little army that I'm building up, which I should be able to take on this army over here. In the meantime, let's go and check out these settlements here. I'm going to have to retrain these guys. That's doing okay. And let's go and have a look at this settlement, which isn't best pleased. Do we train that? What else can we do? Get more peasants, I think. Send some more cav in there. Seleucia. We'll build an execution square, I think. And we'll just keep on pumping out more peasants. Right, let's go and have a look at London. London City. Again, a couple more turns before we can get some half-decent units. Ready to sail. Those guys have been built up. Some nice cav units. Let's send these guys in here. So we've got nice big stacks. Two more turns before these guys surrender. In the meantime, let's go and have a look at our settlements. Ah, this place isn't happy. Let's build a councillor's chamber. More peasants here. How about over here? That's looking okay. What I will do is go and have a little look at my settlements. Public order. This place isn't happy. Nor is this one. What could you do here? Could build a temple. Low tax. Could build a spy. I don't know why they're so... Memphis is just constantly narked off for some reason. Jerusalem, not much better off. Sidon, let's build a large stone wall. Sewers there, got 10,000, 11,000 denarii. Let's build that. Let's build a temple. Suggester. Oh, we can build some mines. Public baths, I think, would be good there. Anything else I can do there? And got about 3,000 denarii. So again, we're just going to produce some more cav units which are on our borders. Here we go. Like so. More units here. And more units there. Anything else around here? Some more Jav cav, I think. And then more cav units here. And I think that's going to be it. So let's just... Oh, check out where this boat is. Ready to sail. Here it is. Right, you guys. Let's go and disembark here. Big army here. Right, let's go and fight these Greeks. If we can fight these Greeks and take them out, then we can take out Rhodes. And then we do get a little settlement. So let's fight this on the map. Again, it's just a case of trying to push back these Greeks as and when I can. Try and take out as many of their settlements as possible. Lower their amount of money. Stop them producing so many troops. Right. Let's get my cav here. Archers like so.
They have reinforcements.
Right, Cav. Let's send all of these guys up on this hill. Where are their reinforcements? What have they got? Ah, they've got rubbish units as reinforcements. In fact, I reckon I can dispatch these guys to go and deal with them. Like so. And the rest of these guys are going to try and push them down this hill. And once we've pushed them down the hill, we'll then shoot them with our archers. Like so. There we go. Right, let's try and take out these guys. Numidian Cav. We want to try and skirmish with these guys here. You guys just charge straight into these units here. Come on, charge right in here. There we go, that's one unit down. Come on, don't want any of these guys surviving. Ah, oh, there's a few of them that have made it off the battlefield. What's made it off? Just a handful of these guys. Right, in the meantime, let's run these guys back here. Let's run those guys back here. Let's run back up this hill. Right, you guys charge straight in here. In the meantime, what's going on over here? We're just shooting these guys down with our arrows, which is great. Come on. Is he dead? Oh, he's... Sweet, I got the general. Right, let's pull back. Run these archers back up here. Run all the cav back up here. What have they got? We killed a bunch of their guys. Oh, that's our navy over there, which is nice. Come on, up we go. Triple speed for a few moments. Right, shoot these mercenary units here. Come on. In comes the volleys of arrows. Ooh, very sweet. Very nice, very nice. Down to 33. Another volley. Let's go for these pike units here. Right, Jav Cav, you can charge straight in here. Come on. Where's my Jav Cav? Come on, taking their time. Triple speed on for a few moments. Ah, the bloody running away. Oh, frickin' hell. Pull out, pull out. Right, go for those units there. Don't want them escaping. Alright, that's good. Those guys now down. Let's move these guys right in front. Cav, move these guys forward, like so. Pull Cav back. Pull the Cav back. Oh, shit, shit. Your general has been killed. Did not mean to do that. I want the archers to shoot these guys. Come on. Bloody hell. Why is it so damn hard to kill these armoured hoplites? Right. F6, skirmish mode. Let's pull back. Ooh. Come on, shoot those guys now. Right, archers round the side here, I think. Cav round the front. Come on, they should be down to nothing now. These guys have been absolutely peppered by all of my archers. Come on, pull right back. Archers. Come on, bloody hell. Right, pull back again. Come on, this should be it now. Right, sweet. Let's finish them all off. Right, that's it. Come on. I wonder if that's enough to take this settlement. I don't think it is, but we'll find out in a moment. 30 men up there survived. But is that enough? Is that enough to take this settlement? I want roads. I want roads. Should be enough. Yes, that settlement is ours, and come on, in we go. 17,000 denarii, very, very, very nice. Let's repair all of these, drop our tax rate down to low, we'll build our own temple to Baal, and we're cooking on gas there, looking really, really nice. In the meantime, we've got a nice big army here. Oops. Chuck those in that boat. And we'll send these guys over here to go and support. Whilst we go and look at these other Greek settlements which are up here. So we've got roads. Roads is absolutely amazing because that's going to give us a nice little bonus, I believe. And in the meantime, what I'm going to have to do, I reckon, is just end this episode here. I hope you guys enjoyed it. We're looking good. We've still trying to take out Alesia. The Britons has got shed loads of units here. They just seem to be popping out troops for fun. But we're doing alright, I reckon. Dacians, I reckon we might be able to take the settlement next turn. And then that's just going to leave these two settlements left over. And it's just really a case of just trying to fight these Greeks. Trying to push them back whenever we can. And trying to fix this kind of cock up that I did here. Whilst trying to attack these Parthians. So I'll catch you guys soon. All the best, and thank you so much for watching. Bye now.